Was once a grocery store and deli on Youngstown's east side is now just an empty lot. This is all that's left of the old market on Rigby Avenue. A fire destroyed the building around 4:30 this morning. Youngstown Chief Fire Investigator Alvin Ware said that fire was set on purpose from the evidence that he found at the scene.